Los Angeles City firefighter Anthony Cresta receiving the Medal of Valor, the department's highest honor for what he did while off duty during the mass shooting at the Route 91 Harvest Music Festival in Las Vegas.
In spite of his fear, Cresta was able to protect and rescue seven men and women as he literally threw them over a six-foot fence.
For showing exceptional heroism during that tragedy, Cresta and six other members of LA City Fire are being recognized for showing valor beyond the call.
They did not go to the concert anticipating that their life-saving skills would be called upon. No one could have imagined the terrible scenario that would unfold before them.
Receiving the Medal of Valor in front of colleagues, family, and friends, Captain Brett Kearns, who shielded three or four women with his body as bullets blew past.
Being at that concert, the last thing you're thinking is going to happen is something like that. It was very surreal. It took me a couple seconds to really realize what was happening.
Also recognized firefighter Darren Crandall, Captain Ted Kalnas, firefighter paramedic Michael Mandel, firefighter Nicholas Schrode, and engineer Robert James Hayes.
That's just what firefighters do. I didn't think about my own personal safety. I was actually thinking of other people. And like I said, I don't consider myself a hero because this is what we do every day for our job.
Hayes says he prepared 30 years on the job with LA City Fire to be able to handle what he faced in Las Vegas. Like the other Medal of Valor recipients, Captain Kearns is thinking more about others on this day.
I just hope, hopefully the families that were affected by this, family, friends, lost loved ones, I really hope that they're hanging in there and have so much love for them and hope they get through this.
In Los Angeles, Eileen Frayer, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.